So I know that many of you, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to sit down and just read a little bit of by way of introduction. I know many of you either know Dr. Tapiro, you've met Dr. Tapiro, or else you know of Dr. Tapiro. Hands up those who've read one of Dr. Tapiro's books. There we go. It's already very well known by reputation. So, Dr. Joseph T. Tapiro is Dean, Professor, and Archie O. McNally, Chair at the Virginia Commonwealth University School of Pharmacy. From 2005 to 2014, he was Executive Dean of the South Carolina College of Pharmacy. He received his BS in Pharmacy Honors College from the University of Connecticut and Doctor of Pharmacy from the University of Kentucky. He served a residency at the University of Kentucky Medical Center and a fellowship in clinical immunology at Johns Hopkins. You will also notice that as I introduce all of our speakers today, there's a common element. All of them did a residency. And Dr. Schellhoff is going to be talking about residencies, and I believe that residencies have been one of the key factors in advancing pharmacy practice. And I think the vast majority of our pharmacy leaders in the United States have done residencies. He is immediate past president of the American Association of Colleges of Pharmacy, and has served as president of the American College of Clinical